sanded, blown off, and cleaned off, wiped off, everything. Now it's time to put on the color, and then our lovely assistant, Sherilyn, will dab the paint off the fairing. So here we go with red. Okay, then we put on some orange. I have to get the black too, I forgot. It's over there. Oh, look, they're giving it some orange. Nice orangey color, okay. And then the yellow, and the black has to cover everything and then the yellow, so. Okay, let's put some yellow all around the top. Okay, that should do it for the yellow. Now I'll cover the whole thing up with black and prepare to start dabbing.
Just press it down one time.
Yeah. And then lift it up and then move it over here and lift it up. Just like you're making flames, just kind of go in a row. As we get the black on. Try to get full coverage without applying too much paint all at once. We don't want it to suddenly fall apart on us. Okay. I think that looks pretty good. Okay, so Sherilyn's gonna come in now and dab the flames in.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. And just lift it up. Yep, and then do some more. And when that one gets messy, grab a clean one and drop that dirty one. Yep. Okay, put that one down. It's getting pretty gunky. Yeah, and now we'll go to the other side. Okay, looking good. When that one gets gunky, if you need another one, let me know. Is that done? Maybe a little bit more on the very front. Down in here, in the middle. Maybe this spot here where it's a little dark. And what's that look like? I think we're done. Woohoo! There we go. We have fire on the fairing. That's okay. It's all random. So there's what the fairing looks like. All right, here we go with the red on each. Yeah, that's just tape.
Oh.
Yep. Now the orange. Okay. Yellow. Okay, go ahead and dab away. Mm-hmm. All right, drop that one. And yep. All right, that's good.
You sure?
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
Done. Now we just gotta let it dry.